This is the car show for Jerry Mason's funeral. Give you an idea how Fords are done around here in Bowling Springs. Boss wheel too. 289 with hypo fly GT. Well, that Chevy's come. 55 convertible. Got a two-door post. The ranch wagon. Big blue 64. 390 flags on it. Got a 32 Vicky. Parked next to a Talladega. A Cyclone. Mod. It's a new Shelby. Tennessee Constable Mustang. 5.0. There's a GT with Shelby wheels on it. '57. Another Talladega. GT500 in the Mustang. Volkswagen. The driver. Hey man. Got a big old Lincoln. The 65 GTK.
I bought one out of Chicago.
Convertible.
It looked like it ran good.
Big Ford 300. 427. Tunnel wedge. Big engine in it. Little Ford. Chevrolet. Got a Shelby convertible driving in. Mercury convertible, Ford convertible. 48. Black 57. 427 flags on it. And the right kind of shifter on the floor.
I think if my memory serves me correct, that was called a mean lane.
There's a 347. That's one Jerry built. Looks pretty stout. Fiberglass hood. Automatic. traction enhancers there, glass bumpers, nice looking car. Big old one ton. I'm Clint Button from Moto Vecchio. We're here for local legend Jerry Mason's funeral, and they wanted to have a car show for his funeral. Has some of the Fords he was so into. Pantera driving up right now from the backside. So we'll probably get some more footage before I leave. Got a 63 XL, 390. Looks pretty nice. And it's a 4-speed. Trim. Pretty 50s car. Jerry's star line. His family, one of their cars. And this is Jerry's old Talladega that he had for years and years and years. All the time I lived over there next to him. This is the one he had that he just kept, we kept moving around. Just talked to the owner. So pretty cool to see Jerry's old Talladega out here. Real quicker look at this Talladega. It's a driver. It's pretty cool to see a Talladega with dents and paint scratches. It's just being driven. Looks like it's still got the 428. Got a police interceptor C7F intake on it. Still got the regular exhaust manifold. Plain fabric insert interior. Jerry's program on the seat. 66 XL just pulled in. Jerry Mason.